the stuff on page 3-44.
Great, we're checking that. We got the flight control power on. We're working through the rest of it as well. Thanks.
Sounds good.
William, I'm wondering if I should put my gloves on first.
Probably a good idea.
Okay, I'll do that. The recorder is on. The V10.
Okay.
Okay. And KCSCS going to the cards.
Yep. So, are you having any more drink bags?
I've got one here. It's SM Alert Download RHC. That must have been me.
Yeah.
I'm going to auto.
Yeah, shit.
Follow this one. Okay.
Okay. Well, I don't think it's going to be a good idea for me to drink it. I think I'll just finish the third one.
KC, can you put that in here?
I might be able to slide it down in here.
No, give it to me. We'll put it back here. I think that's safer. Make sure the straw's closed.
Will you be able to get to it if I...
No.
Okay.
Do you think you want to drink it?
Well, let's go ahead and keep it here for a little while. Just in case.
Okay.
I'll keep it right here for the time being.
2 minutes.
You're going to 5
off 304 Crow.
Yep. Okay.
I'm going to drop this clock down and out of the way. I'm going to
move
that.
Okay.
Not right now, though.
So
I'm going to get rid of it, then. Okay.
You need one with a minute 30 out of that.
I got it right here.
You can take it, otherwise you forget about it. That's not slow. Be over this fire. Next.
Grab that.
Did we miss that?
I went back to auto, but I needed to do an item 27.
Oh.
And thanks for that, Houston. We gave you an item 27. We bumped the stick earlier.
I didn't know that.
Not a problem, right? Yeah, I didn't either. I forgot. I thought the needles weren't really going where they needed to be, so...
Ops 304?
Sure. Get the card turned over.
Okay.
Alright, check LVLH attitude. Can we come back to LVLH?
Good.
That's looking good. I'm gonna go Ops 304.
Yep, looking good.
Good.
And Houston will get the 304 at 5 minutes.
Gently too. I was acting 1G. Thank you.
Okay,
so now we are looking for Q bar of 1, but that's on AAA, so 22-10-16 is when we see guidance box.
Where's that?
10 minutes to get gloves on. Lowell, do you need help?
I think I'm almost.
Okay. After you get yours, then I'll get mine.
I can hear it click, but... Actually, I can't listen really. No, I'm done.
Okay. Can I give this to you?
I don't have that bag anymore.
Okay, then don't worry.
I can gray tape it up here if you want.
That's a good idea.
Are you ready for the camera, Laura, you said?
One minute.
Okay, no rush. Yep, plenty of time. You see, I got another thing to populate your...
Alright, I got it, really.
You want the whole thing or just the camera?
Whatever's easier for you. I think we talked about the whole thing. Let me see, wait a minute. Yeah, the whole thing because I'm going to give it back to you, right?
No, you're not. You can plug in that one.
I'm sorry.
We talked about.
Yeah. Okay.
2 minutes to enter in place.
I know that, but I can't. Sorry, really, I didn't understand your question. You only want the camera back, right?
I do not want the camera back.
He's got one mounted in his head already.
Okay. Yep. Replug.
Replug, that's all you gotta do. When do we start moving our head around, Rick? When we start getting... G's on.
A little bit of G's, yeah.
Lucy, can you look at the camera for a second? Look at me. See what you have there. Yeah. Okay, Laurel.
Gosh, bad Casey, if you got any...
Yeah, gray taping, you can just give it to us.
That's 6.5 bags.
Okay, I am going to have to give this to Laurel when she's done. I'm going to gray tape it behind the seat. I think this is light enough that it will stay.
Lots of jets firing.
I'm getting the jets firing. I'm trying to see if I can get an overhead window view yet.
Okay. That's all I can do is 3.5 bags out of 4, so that'll work. If I could pass that back to you.
But you hold just 1 second. I want to get to my gloves before G's build.
Certainly.
There's all kinds of...
Okay. We're just past EI.
Okay. I have my gloves. There's a jet firing in the back, I guess. And Rick, I'll take your bag. And float it aft gently. I got it.
That might be some plasma now.
Think so, Ernie?
The jets are not firing right now.
Alright, it was quite a bit, actually.
Yeah, we see it out the front also.
That's some plasma.
Tell me when there's good stuff out front. I'm filming overhead right now.
That's kind of dull.
Oh, it'll be obvious when the time comes.
Well, really, I guess I could give you the camera to put out the front window.
Here, let's don't do that.
Okay.
Let's just, let's go ahead and make sure you check your seat pressure integrity, too.
All right. MS-1. I don't have my gloves on, yes. But MS-2.
All right, good enough.
So we're going to leave visors down, though.
Hello.
No, I'm just saying.
Just check your seat.
Okay.
Pressure.
Then I'm going to go back off. Yeah.
Yeah. That's good enough for me. Let's see. I'll check one other thing.
Just the back.
That's going pretty good now. Don, it's really neat. It's a bright orange yellow out over the nose, all around the nose.
Where do you start seeing the swirl patterns? That's your, you know, like left or right windows.
Wow.
Looks like a blast tortoise.
Yeah, 22, 10, 16. Correct, sorry.